door. You live.
I do, though I've seen better days. The Highkin Lord's power has grown. He would not have been able to escape our predecessors as he has escaped us today. We need to go after him.
Stay down, Keeper. You're injured. If the others yet live, we should find them, then deal with Rilis, if we can. He has already escaped. I will not suffer further dishonor by losing lives to him.
You're ever the optimist. An Altma should not fear the end, Sirian. I would give the lives of all four of us to stop Rilis. The Highkin Lord will rend Tamriel apart if he gets to the surface. And it will be our fault.
There is a difference between fearing death and throwing your life away, Haroldar. And as long as I lead the Keepers, you will do neither. If the others live, we'll find them.
To prove your bravery, mortal. Turn back, or you'll share the Keeper's fate.
Thank you.
Varanil! Arudor! See to him!
By the Empyrean Light, let's hope he lives.
Has he been slain?
He's not the mortal well be, but he lives. Are you satisfied, Sirian? I'm eager to pursue the High Kinlord.
Patience, Arudor! I need you to heal him. And Imeril is still unaccounted for. We'll need her to face Rilis.
I see her. Let's hope she lives. We'll need her before the day is done.
She's going to be fine with a little restoration magic. We should be considering how to handle the High Kinlord.
Even if we defeat him, how do we contain him? He's already escaped once. If we could control Daedric magic, perhaps this wouldn't have happened.
Bastian. I don't know how you... I'm going to enjoy this. It's the outsiders. So the keepers are afraid to face me. Very well. You'll die in their stead. That the pact I've made protects me from death.
Ignore his words, keepers. Begin the separation.
I'm not confident this will work, Sirion.
What are you lot doing? Oh, I do so love to see magic. Is that what this is? This isn't as grand as the spells I learned.